today, Harvester of Sorrow, and I'm gonna just kind of keep going through all of them because this concert is awesome, man. This concert is fucking nuts. They're just killing every song. I did Blackened last, and that was just the pace that they kept on that was insane. And Master of Puppets I did, which is still my favorite reaction that I've done out of anything so far, because that was just, that performance was so good. They killed that man. So let's go.
We got ourselves some nutty friends here tonight, I see already, man. So we're gonna do some shit off the latest album. You got the Justice album, don't you? Right on, so another question, you read the lyrics, right? All right, so no excuse for not singing the fuck along, all right? This also is a really fucked up one, so sounds really good when you knock shit together, man. It's always a good sound, like your heads, your hands, your vocal cords, your tits, whatever you fucking got. Titled Harvester of Sorrow. We'll be right back.
Every song from this album, from this concert, man, they're killing. It's just, they're like owning it. They're just owning that space. Like, that's theirs. And everyone's hooked into it. It's, I don't know. I don't know how to explain it. They've just, you're just hooked. Like, I didn't stop it that whole time. I was just hooked. Like, I was just into it. It's like a... They're not doing anything fancy. They're not doing any sort of performance crazy things or anything. It's just the sound that they can make and how tight they are together, you know? It's awesome, man.